If I told you a bird could solve mathematics and learn other abstract math concepts, you'll doubt and try to make a few guesses. But then to hear that the bird in particular is a pigeon.
Why you always lying? Oh my god.
Yes, pigeons can do math and learn abstract math concepts, a trait only seen in primates. Pigeons are much more smarter than we give them credit for. I mean, maths is not so much an easy concept for humans. However, let's find out how they can do much more than counting. Welcome back, everyone, to Blazing Zone, where we discuss intriguing and interesting facts about animals. But before we proceed, please subscribe to the channel by clicking the red subscribe button to help us reach a good number of subscribers. Remember to click the notification bell to get notified every time we drop a new video. Birds are a species of animals who have proven to be quite intelligent and have high cognitive capabilities. There's the internet sensation, the African gray parrot, with excellent verbal skill. We have scrub jays who have episodic-like memories, something peculiar to humans only. It allows them to remember anything they have done previously, for example, storing food. And there's the New Caledonian crows, who would put a plumber to shame by the level of tools they can make. Recent studies now suggest that pigeons are now in the category of intelligent birds as they can do a lot more. It was previously known that pigeons could count, but that wasn't as strange because several other animals could do that. Even bees can count. In the 1990s, scientists trained rhesus monkeys to look at a series of items on a screen and rank them from the lowest number of items to the highest. After taking time to learn rank groups of 1, 2, and 3 items with varying sizes, they were able to complete the task and provide correct answers, even with unfamiliar things that were introduced. More so, since they could tell that 3 is greater than 2, and 2 is greater than 1, they easily figured out that 6 is more than 2 or that 8 is more than 5. The same experiment was repeated with pigeons in the University of Otago, New Zealand. A postdoctoral fellow, Damien Scarfe, performed this experiment with 2 other colleagues and reported it in the journal Science. The pigeons were trained to learn the abstract rule of pecking images in the order of lower number to higher number. It took about a year to train the birds on different sizes, shapes, and colors of various items, always in groups of 1 to 3. Training is a bit stressful, but the process is pretty direct. Researchers often use rewards to entice animals into learning a habit. The training proved effective when it was time for higher math. The birds were shown groups of items in 6 and 9 groups so they could pick them in the right order, and they did so satisfactorily. In the test, they could easily tell items from lower numbers to higher numbers. It didn't matter if the differentiated numbers were not consecutive numbers. Also, it's important to remember that they were only thought to differentiate numbers up to 3, but the experiment used numbers up to 9. The results were really impressive, as the researchers described the results to be very similar to the monkeys. Prior to this experiment, this was a trait that had only been noticed in monkeys, and to see pigeons ace the test definitely raised several other questions. Damien Scarfe wrote in his report that the common ability to learn rules about numbers is an example either of different groups, birds and primates in this case, evolving these abilities separately, or of both pigeons and primates using an ability that was already present in their last common ancestor. They said, "That would really be something, because the common ancestor of pigeons and primates would have been alive around 300 million years ago, before dinosaurs and mammals. It may be that counting was already important, but Dr. Scarfe said that if he had to guess, he would lean toward the idea that the numerical ability he tested evolved separately. I can definitely see why both monkeys and pigeons could profit from this ability. What they mean is the ability to do this may have evolved separately, and it could be a trait monkeys and pigeons learn from trying to survive. Also, it could be that they shared a common ancestor from about 300 million years ago, and it could have been the source of the trait. Either way, it turns out there's still a lot to learn about animals, and researchers haven't really explored enough. In the case of these pigeons, no testing has been done with numbers greater than 9, so it is hard to tell whether pigeons can count grainy foods or any other thing. However, that's not all that is interesting about pigeons. They have lived with humans for thousands of years, and they can be found everywhere in the world except in the Sahara Desert, Antarctica, and the Arctic. With over 300 species living in various areas of India, Malaysia, and Australia, they are one of the most popular pets known to man. Aside from abstract math, as mentioned in this video, pigeons are one of the small species of animals to pass the mirror test, a test of self-recognition. They recognize different letters of the alphabet and can tell the difference between photographs and easily distinguish humans within a photograph. They are highly sociable, and you'll often find them in flocks of 20 to 30 birds. It would be exciting for you to also find out that male and female pigeons share the responsibility for their young ones. They will take turns to incubate the eggs and feed their chick pigeon milk, a secretion from the lining of the crop from both sexes. They have really strong muscles for flying, and they really put it to use, reaching an altitude of about 6,000 feet and can reach a really high speed of over 60 miles per hour. And they were used as mail carriers during the First and Second World Wars. There are several pigeons in the wild, while hundreds of thousands live in captivity. Pigeons in the wild can live up to 30 years. They are not the most preferred choice of pets for most people. People often go for parrots for their beautiful colors. Also, people see pigeons as dirty and clumsy, which is a misconception. Pigeons are actually clean animals, and there's no report of them carrying transmittable diseases, so you could consider adopting pigeons as pets. Aside from the popular rock pigeon, there are still a few hundred species to check out with beautiful colors and other features. Some of the species are on the verge of extinction due to the loss of habitat, hunting, etc. They are generally quite beautiful and intelligent birds to have around you. That would be all on this video. If you enjoy my content and would like to see more videos like this, kindly hit the like button as it motivates me to produce more video content. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and remember to click the notification bell to be notified every time a new video is released. Bye for now. See you in the next video.